I'm recording this video for my horn lessons for my midterm. I have to play scales, arpeggios, and thirds. I don't have anything on my stand. I have the list of the scale names right there. That's it. I'm playing four scales in this video, and the first scale will be my C scale. Okay, my next scale is going to be my G scale. Okay, my next scale is going to be my D scale. Okay, that was my D scale. My next scale will be my A scale. Okay, those are all the scales I'm playing for this video.